began to lose control. I began to lose control. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. Oh my, I didn't want to hurt you. I'm just a jealous guy. I was feeling insecure. You might not love me anymore. I was shivering inside. I was shivering. I made you cry. Oh my, I didn't want to hurt you. I'm just a jealous guy. I was trying to catch your eye. I thought that you were trying to hide. I was swallowing my pain. I was swallowing my pain. I made you cry. Oh no, I didn't want to hurt you. I'm just a jealous guy. Watch out, I'm just a jealous guy. Look out, baby, I'm just a jealous guy. That's a John Lennon song, and John Lennon was probably one of the greatest singers in our world. When we lost John Lennon, we lost one of the best singers we had in the world. In 1980, Mark Chapman shot John Lennon to death at the Decatur in New York City. He shot him in the back five times with a 38 pistol. And I'll be forever mad at Mark Chapman for shooting John Lennon, because he took away one of the greatest singers the world ever had. So Mark Chapman, you made a lot of enemies when you did that. Most of the world hates you for killing John Lennon. Anyhow, John Lennon was a great singer and very good with his vocals. John Lennon probably had one of the best voices in music. Everybody says, oh, Elvis Presley was the best. Yeah, Elvis was good, but John Lennon was just as good. John Lennon was a great talent, and you can't replace him. Paul McCartney's good, but John Lennon's better. Anyhow, it's a great musical loss to the world when we lost John Lennon in 1980. And I think Mark Chapman, they should keep him in prison the rest of his life for taking away such a great talent, you know. Anyhow, getting back to the Kemphill town, Mayor Sanders Snow, we need a cat shelter for all these stray cats. And Deputy Mayor Eric Boland, why don't you start a cat shelter for all these stray cats? There's numerous stray cats in the Kemphill area that freeze to death during the wintertime and have no food, no lodging. Start a cat shelter and adopt them out to loving homes. This is a message from folk artist Dennis Ramsey. Anyhow, if you ever want a folk art painting or an abstract art painting, please call me at 902-365-5044. You can visit me at 27 Canaan, C-A-N-A-A-N Avenue, Apartment B, Kemphill, Yellow House, White Trim. You all have a happy new year in 2018. And don't forget, Dennis Ramsey is Nova Scotia's best folk artist. Forget about Maude Lewis. Maude's been dead since 1970. It's Dennis Ramsey that needs the ham sandwich, not Maude Lewis. The problem with society is you concentrate too much on the dead artist and you don't think about the living ones like Dennis Ramsey. Come buy my paintings at 27 Canaan, C-A-N-A-A-N Avenue, Apartment B, Kemphill, Yellow House, White Trim. Call me at 902-365-5044. You have a nice day.